nothing doing that time.
Gutless Rusty. Look at that. It's fourth down, a foot to go, and they're going to kick a field goal. I'd go for it.
Jessie Ventura said you were gutless going for that field goal, not trying to push it in.
Good for Jesse. He wouldn't know if a football was pumped or stuffed. How do you like that?
I'm getting under his skin, JR.
I don't think he's a very good football announcer.
What's he, listening to my broadcast instead of coaching? I'll tell you this, JR, if there's anyone capable of blowing a 10-point lead, it's Rusty Tillman.
Jesse, frankly, I don't give a damn.
Jesse is leaving us. This ought to be good. Hostile territory here. He's got a beeline on Rusty Tillman.
Rusty, my favorite coach. How you feeling after the win?
I feel fine.
Ain't you
going
to talk to me?
No, I don't
want
to talk to you.
You
want? I sure did.
For
what? What do you want to talk about?
I want to congratulate you. No, first win, you're back in the race.
Jesse, I got
your team gets the bonus.
I got nothing to say.
He's afraid of me.
And the continuation of this will be this Saturday night on NBC, when the Bonnie and yours truly will be in New York as the Hitmen play host.